Thankfully, he's as slow as he looks, and I got out the window before he could even get a hand to his gun.